What is up, YouTube? Welcome to Panfro Games. I'm here to do my top 10 most hated enemies in Demon Souls. So this list does not include bosses and does not count Black Phantoms as regular enemies. These are just your regular enemies that you go kill throughout the game normally without any prerequisites. And let's just dive right into number 10. Number 10 is the Boletarian Crossbowmen, and these crossbowmen are actually have always been annoying in every Souls game where there is a projectile human, and essentially their crossbows can home in on you even at the last second. So your best bet to deal with them is either run away or directly confront them so you have an easier time of dealing with them, because if you ignore them, they may just bite you in the ass. Number 9 is the Storm Beast, and the Storm Beasts are more of a level hazard than a true enemy. However, you can target and attack them. They will consistently attack you through 4-1 and 4-2, and in 4-3, they are part of the boss fight as well. They have really great aim, the bolts are near instantaneously fast, and sometimes they don't even show up on your screen. They'll hit you off the stage or just do massive damage to you. Number 8 is the Black Skeleton, and this Black Skeleton can be found in 4-1 and 4-2, and these enemies have a lot of super armor on their katana attacks. They just take a lot of hits in general as well, and they do massive damage back at you. Unfortunately, you have to fight one of these enemies if you want to get the Crescent Falchion on 4-1, and if you want to get pure Bladestone, you'll be farming a lot of these guys as well, so get ready and enjoy the hunt on these bastards. Number 7 is the Prisoner Horde, and they're only located in 3-1 and 3-2. However, if you decided to confront this guy, they can very easily snipe you across the map with that magic blast, and their attack animation lasts for honestly an entire minute. It's insane. They'll just keep coming and coming at you. And if you decide to attack them point blank when they're doing that animation, you'll get stun locked to death, and they'll kill you with a thousand cuts. Number 6 is the Giant Depraved One. So these can be found on 5-1 and 5-2. And these enemies are just the bigger versions of the Depraved Ones. They will chase you across the map. They can knock you off the map with their big swings. And they can usually one or two shot you. They're way worse on 5-2 when you're stuck in the swamp and you can't really run away from them while they can perfectly sprint at you. I don't think they're necessarily the worst Depraved Ones, but they are definitely a foe to be reckoned with and definitely to be respected. Coming in at number 5 is the Fat Official, and you'll see quite a bit of these Fat Officials throughout the game in the first world and the second world. They have hyper armor on their fire attacks and even some of their melee attacks, especially the ones with the axes. The fire attacks will home in on you, and they usually take about 3 or 4 hits if you're at level to take down. They can be rather annoying overall, and they're even known to snipe you when you're not even looking, especially at the ones above you in world 2. So definitely respect these disgusting fellows and don't hit their bellies too hard or they may blast you in the face with some fire. Number 4 is the Imperial Spy, and they only show up in 1-3 and 1-4, but man, are these enemies quick and fast. They have kunai to hit you in the back and do tons of damage. They even have a triple combo kick attack, and they can even jump backwards. Unfortunately, these jumped off the stage, and they don't have the best AI in the world, but when they're right up in your face, they can break down your stamina very easily, do tons of damage with their triple kick. Coming at number 3 are dogs, and dogs have always been awful in the Souls series as they're always in really fast, but Demon Souls dogs have a special place in hell for me. They're incredibly fast, do massive amounts of damage, and 2 or 3 hits from them, and especially if you're in a counter hit state, you're done. Luckily, they only show up a few times in the game. Coming in at an incredibly close second place, just because there's so few in the game, is the Red Knights with the spears. And this encounter I'm showing, I think, is actually the worst encounter in the entire game. Just the triple Red Knights are just running at you the entire time. There's also Boletarian soldiers who are chasing you and shooting at you as well. These Red Knights can cancel their dash attack into any other attack immediately, and the dash attack will hit you multiple times. They even broke my second chance just there too, which they essentially killed me. Gotta respect the Red Knights. Honestly, I'd rather just run away than ever to fight them again. And coming in at an astounding number 1, my most hated enemy in the entire Demon Souls game is the regular Deprived Ones, and especially on 5-1. Did you see that push attack? Do you see this push attack? Oh, I immediately fell and I just immediately got hit by that a billion hit push attack. Yeah, those enemies will never stop attacking you. They will chase you across the stage. They have that insane, it's honestly like a 10 hit combo that can kill you at max life even with second chance. It'll drain your stamina. Let alone their spear ones, which are pretty much a near impossible to get a safe hit on if you're not using a ranged attack. And they'll just completely swarm you. Individually, they may not be the strongest enemy. However, all it does is take one to kill you, especially on New Game Plus. The true fear of these enemies come out New Game Plus when they actually have the ability to one-shot you. And once you start running through levels faster and faster, these enemies will continuously stop you. These enemies are the reasons why I could not get the footage of a giant Deprived one for number 6 that I really wanted to use. And so forth, the reason why this footage was so hard to get was because of these guys kept on one-shotting me just like this guy. Anyways, thank you for watching my video on my top 10 most hated Demon Souls enemies. Please subscribe to my channel for more Panfro Games content on Demon Souls and other games. And I'll catch you guys next time. Peace out.